So let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. That's a good start. Keep it up. DRS is now enabled. It will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Good. Good job. Nice overtake.
Hamilton ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.1. Data is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. The distance to the leader is 1.7. This lap, push hard on the in lap. marks this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Charles is in for his stop. Just made a move for first. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Fuel to mix 2. Now has 4 laps of fuel remaining. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Ashley Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I'd say it's a broad change, plain and simple. I mean, you can sit here and talk about strategy all day. We'll be right back.